My name is Ken Schnedetz. Live on Oak Island. Me and my wife and our two dogs. It's a happy little family. And anyhow, I'd like to say something of Trent. I did a CD, and Hourglass Studios mastered it, and did a very, very good job. Anyhow, did I mention the name of this song? It's called the 11th Hour Song. Looking on down the road, looking like on fire. I've got the touch of Venus, full of desire. And there's all this love and this music coming from down the road. Well, the distance must be my fear of its closeness. If it's the 11th hour now, gonna be my last chance. Bring it home. But the love you give is different than the love that you receive. It's all like swapping heartaches for the pleasures that you need. And there's all this desire keeps you coming back for more. Must be our fear of its closeness. Yeah, if it's the 11th hour now, it's gonna be our last chance to bring it home. So make it now, do it now, sing it now. Your song to sing. You can't wait to return. 'Cause there ain't nothing in this world love claims it shouldn't. If it's the 11th hour now, gonna be our last chance, so we shouldn't stop it now. There's a little girl over there. She's got pretty blonde hair. She's got eyes that sparkle moonlight. She's playing me fair. I feel the closeness of her distance coming from way over here. She's the one you don't look away from when you're looking for love. Could be your 11th hour song. Could be your last chance to fall in love. So make it now, do it now, say it now, play it now. You've got your song to sing. You can't wait to return. There ain't nothing in this world love claims it shouldn't. But if it's the 11th hour now, gonna be our last chance, so we shouldn't stop it now. There ain't nothing in this world love claims it shouldn't. But if it's the 11th hour now, gonna be our last chance, so we shouldn't stop it now. Don't stop it.